Bear, broadcast emitter.
Enterprise, uploading the beacon's information now.
So you struck a deal with Vadic and her changelings to be your weapons across the galaxy.
They too shared the anger of a generation lost to Starfleet. Together, we've weaponized your biology. You've rewritten our machine code into genetic code. We've no need to devour raw materials, consume flesh or metal. Not now that we can.
Reproduce. Procreate.
Propagate. Forever. Out into the stars. A new generation of Borg. Born with a single purpose. Not just to assimilate, but to annihilate. Oh.
You take command. Eliminate all unassimilated.
Roger!
Shields at 68%.
We need to take out those turrets or this is going to be over real fast.
The sword!
Oh, shit! Ah, I had no idea it was that heavy!
The hilt!
Close.
They're using predictive algorithms to find us.
It's working! The fleet is redirecting some of its resources to locating us.
We can't do this forever.
Doctor, I didn't have time to work on the weapons system, so you're gonna have to do it manually.
Torpedoes away, locking phasers and returning fire.
A lot's happened in the last 20 years.
You had to sit in there the whole time? A phaser? You didn't use it?
Swords are fun.
Wrecker Enterprise, you should have the beacon schematics.
Receiving. The good news is we have a clear read on its position.
The bad news is it's at the heart of the cube itself.
The only way to take out the hive is to take out that beacon, but it's going to be impossible. I mean, no computer, not even my daughter could navigate us through this. Data, what the hell are you doing?
I've got this, Geordi.
Data, it's impossible.
Data?
Trust me.
Data, I said no!
Statistically, probability, yes. It's nearly impossible. But my tells me I can do this.
Your gut?
Yes.
You've got to be sure, Data.
Please, everyone, just trust me.
All right. We go with Data's gut.
Okay. Here goes nothing.